Cal Poly beat UCSB in last night's soccer game 1-0, but that's not the full story. While most of the crowd was excited and well-behaved, seven people were arrested for disorderly conduct. That includes three people who ran across the field as the game was being played. Some fans were also seen throwing dozens of tortillas onto the field and some other items like water bottles. University police say more people were arrested last year.